when we saw the white beacon near the top of the hill. The children stopped their fighting, and went suddenly still. And before we brought the engine to a stop, they said, please let's climb that mountain to the top. We parked the car by the old abbey and found a narrow path winding up the hillside. So we followed that. We met people coming down with smiling faces, whose bright eyes revealed they'd been in higher places. And the children grew more daring and went climbing on ahead. Soon we couldn't see them, so we listened hard instead. And our wild angels started calling through the bracken, put our minds at rest so our pace didn't slacken. Over stumps, stones, mold and boulders, over rock ledges and shelves, we struggled on and upwards and rose above ourselves. And we were uneven, wearing heavy boots. Through our soul we could feel real living roots. And we thought of the first pilgrims who forged that narrow track up that rugged hill face with the beacon on their backs. And as we strained over the last ridge to the summit, we wondered could have done it. Till standing there before us, high above the rocky mass, we found a silent answer in the figure on the cross. And our breathless children looking on were saying, it's so clear up here, we'd sound it just like praying.